Hopefully when I climb this time, I won't forget how to climb. I didn't see that one coming. Well, I'm starting on this side now. Quickly. There we go. I only died once, but that time I knew how to die. No, wait, that's not the takeaway. Uh-oh. There we go. Scavenger bot waiting at bench. Another overly complicated ladder.
I found the winch. I'm gonna start it up. Hang on to something.
Wait. I don't like this.
Just talk to me. And don't look down. What's our next step?
Well, we now know that in order to turn off the machine, we'll need some sort of key. The researchers called it the Codex.
Okay. So where is it?
We have to make one.
And how do we do that?
The same way they did 200 years ago, with Rosetta's research. Oh my God!
Take it easy, take it easy. Just blown a fuse. Maybe I can divert power from the lights. So, tell me about this, Rosetta.
Well, we don't know much. Just that the Codex was made from her research.
Where will we find it?
In the facility at the top of this mountain.
Great. See? We're almost done.
Damn it. There we go. Now what do? I just wait here? Ah. No, I gotta activate it again.
Not bad. I was crying the whole way. Just get me some solid ground under my...
Oh, no! Help me!
Fuck.
God damn it. I had her!
It was gonna take us all down with it.
Isaac, the cliff's falling apart.
Come on, damn it, give me your hand.
I promised her. I could have reached her, but just had another second.
Oh, look, there it is. And there I go. Yeah, that's the end of Dead Space 3. We all died.
She's gone. Ellie.
Isaac, it was pulling the whole cliff down. You couldn't have saved her. Can you get...
I could have fucking stasised it, couldn't I?
I think there's a way up around the side.
Oh, God. Down in the cliff... Ugh. Oh. Whoop. Oh, hello. Oh, hi, Mark.
Hey, use that generator to get those harpoons working.
Where am I going?
Try to lure into those tracking lasers.
Ow! How do I use the torque control? Was it that? Well, that works. Where'd the sound go? Where'd the sound go? What? Wait, did my game tap out to nothing again? Okay. Why does it do that? All right, well, that was an easy boss fight. And I expected with all this space, it would be harder. All right, off you go. Ah. Oh, am I out of, yeah, I am. All right, now this works. Try not to slip, Isaac. I said try not to.
Hey, it's all right. You're a good man, Isaac. You did everything you could.
No, I didn't.
No, I think I could have saved her, honestly.
I gave up, Ellie.
I could have stasis the damn thing.
Or a set of files, anything with her name on it. We can take that to the entrance. Come on.
Alright, chapter 14. Upgrade circuit. Plus 2 damage, plus 1 rate of fire. Ah, yep, of course. Never trust long ladders in dead space. Oh, there's a thing here. There's gotta be... Hey, what's over here? There's gotta be a bench somewhere where I can collect my, my bots. Oh, hey, a marker. Oh, hey, another marker. Oh, hey, a marker. Oh, hey, a marker. Oh, hey, a marker. Should I just... Hey, hey, a marker. Oh, hey, a marker. Yeah, there's another scavenge spot over there. Gotta move their heads. Oh, hey.
Heads up. Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosette if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosette's alive. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. Now let's hope Danica doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Seeker rifle. Newsflash, I already built a seeker rifle. bastards. Fucking hell. A new suit available. Oh, look, a suit kiosk. What's the new suit? Legionary suit. Time to switch things up, I suppose. Bulky. Very rounded. That's upgraded. Upgrading stuff willy-nilly. It's a word. Willy-nilly is a word if you want it to be one. Anything's a word if you believe. Hey, a bench. I can take these two back and go get those resource zones. Place this plus two damage with the plus two damage plus one rate of fire. A new frame, right? Nah. Let's grab some health kits. Let's take these bots back to get those scavenging zones.